Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today I will share with you zakah, the obligatory due spending on every believing male and female who have reached to the nisab, the minimum requirement. Since zakah is monetary worship, therefore intention is must. One should make intention that, O Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, for your pleasure, I am giving this zakah to so-so and so, to a needy, poor person. That I let you know who are the really needy people to whom this zakah has to be given. We have to learn here, the person has to be a free person. He has to reach, she has to reach, he or she both, minimum nisab. The nisab is, the minimum amount is 52.5, that is 52.5 tolas of gold, that is 93.312 gram, or 52.5 tolas of silver, that is 653.184 gram of silver, or mixture of gold and silver equivalent to the price of 653.184 gram of silver. If some person, after his expenditure, after his needs, has got this much amount, gold, silver, or both, or cash, movable or immovable property, and 1 year has passed, then he or she is liable to pay 2.5% of the amount. Just like in 1025, in lakh 2500. Remember, this zakah amount, regarding this, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is declaring in the glorious Quran at 82 places. Chapter 24, verse number 56. وَاقِيمُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَاتُوا الزَّكَاةَ وَأَطِيعُوا الرَّسُولَ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُرْحَمُونَ. Establish prayer, pay zakah, and obey messenger so that Allah may have mercy on you. Chapter number 2, verse number 43. وَاقِيمُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَاتُوا الزَّكَاةَ وَارْكَعُوا مَعَ الرَّاكِعِينَ. Establish prayer, pay zakah, and bow down with them who bow down. It is mentioned in glorious Quran, chapter number 2, Surah Baqarah, verse number 261. مَثَلُ الَّذِينَ يُنْفِقُونَ أَمْوَالُهُمْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ كَمْثَلِ حَبَّةٍ أَنْبَتَتْ سَبْعَ سَنَابِلَ فِي كُلِّ سُنْبُلَةٍ مِائَةُ حَبَّةٍ وَاللَّهُ يُضَاعِفُ لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ وَاللَّهُ وَاسِعٌ عَلِيمٌ. The example of those who spend their wealth in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is like a corn seed which gives out 7 offshoots, 7 years. In each offshoot, in each year, there are 100 grains, means 1 ka 700. And Allah increases many times whomever he wills. Allah is bountiful and knowing. Here it is mentioned 1 ka 700. Allah declares in the glorious Quran, chapter number 3, Surah Al-Imran, verse number 92. Lan tanalul birra hatta tunfiqu mimma tuhibbun. You cannot reach to the piety unless until you spend that thing in the way of Allah which you love the most. Remember, I told you 2.5% of the wealth, movable or immovable. Suppose somebody is a farmer. He has to give zakah of the crops. It is called ushr. If the crop is lined is irrigated with rainwater, natural water, then he has to pay 1/10, 10% of the crop. If it is watered by hand pump, water pump, tube well, by paying money, then 10%, 1/10. And it is irrigated by both rainwater, natural water, as well as the paid water, that is tube well, hand pipe and all that, then scholars say 7.5% one has to pay as zakat. Regarding animals, goats or sheep, between 30 to 39, one goat of 1 year. Between 40 to 119 goats, one goat of 2 years. 120 to 199, two goats of 2 years. 200 to 299, three goats of 2 years. And for every 100, one extra goat will go on getting added. For camels, 5 to 9 camels, one goat. 10 to 14 camels, two goats. 15 to 19 camels, three goats. 20 to 24, four goats. And 25 to 35, five goats. And so on and so forth. Above 25 and onwards, either five goats or a she camel of specific age. So it means that one has to take out zakah and give it to the poor needy people. It is mentioned in chapter number 9, verse number 60. It has to be given to a faqir, a needy poor person but does not beg. Number 2, miskeen, a poor needy person who begs. Number 3, the one who collects the zakah. Number 4, to attract the heart of a person who is inclined towards Islam. Number 5, who is in debt. Number 6, for captives. Number 7, for holy war. And number 8, who is on journey and who has lost everything, they are eligible for zakah. Remember, the most eligible people are in the family. Except father, grandfather and above. At the same time, son, grandson, down. So first of all, we have to see except these two who are in our relation. They has to be paid. After that, whatever 8 categories Quran is saying, they have to pay for zakah. Remember, zakah is not on the car, the house, the animal, which is in use for your self purpose. But if the car is for sale, car is on rent, then room is on rent, then out of rent, zakah will be taken out. And the food and all that, if it is crops, all that is only as much eatable point of view, out of that, then you satisfy yourself and extra has to be taken out as zakah, as I told you, 1/10 or 1/28. But remember, in case of fruits which are perishable, like cucumber, watermelon, muskmelon, papaya and all that, there is no zakah for that. It means that for zakah, one has to be very careful to see that he or she has reached to the nisab, minimum prescribed amount, movable or immovable, and after that 1 year has passed on that. If one takes out this zakah, it purifies the wealth as well as purifies the heart. So I told you just now that on which things there is a zakah, on which things there is not a zakah, so one should abide with this. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.